In a world where students and children are ignored by teachers and parents and told to solve their problems on their own, what would you do if a child came running up to you?
Well, that's a lot of damage!